Hi guys, and welcome to Cup of Entertainment.
Ever since the day that you went away, you've been sending flowers to me, flowers today, flowers.
I hope you're having a nice day, and today I will be reacting to Big Sean and Post Malone, Wolves. To be perfectly honest with you, I really don't know much about Big Sean. I mostly know him when he's, featured on other people's songs or something. Like, I don't really know his songs per se, I don't think so. But the reason, of course, why I wanted to check out this video is because Post Malone. If you don't know, throughout this process that we've had our channel, like throughout that time, I've kind of discovered that I'm actually a really big Post Malone fan, which I didn't really know quite before. I mean, before we had this channel, I kind of knew maybe one or two of his songs, but I liked them, but like I never kind of looked for his songs. But in the last maybe, I don't know, like a year and a half, I would say, I've become a huge fan of his, and and now he's one of my favorite artists that I love to follow and like follow his music and what he's doing. So yeah, I'm definitely interested in checking out this video. I have heard the song because the song came out I think like about a month ago or something like that, so it just popped up on my Instagram and I didn't know at that point that there would be a music video at some point. So of course I listened to the song and I really do like the song, but I really want to see the video, so I decided to react to it. Let's just hop in.
I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. Aims that ain't cool. One gets the pack that's rich in your life.
How cool is this song? This is such a great lyric. These aren't tattoos, these are scars. Wow, that's so powerful. That is so powerful. And I also really love the set so far, I have to say. It's kind of simple, but it just has a big impact, I would say.
Starring more than they do by the chart. Me, I can't break a commitment, y'all. I just need people fuck up the whole team because they couldn't play the position.
That's so cool. I think this is actually maybe the first time ever I've seen what Big Sean actually looks like. I just realized that as I'm watching it, I'm like, oh, I don't think I've ever seen what he even looks like. Like, I just know his name. I love this song. So catchy. Oh, whoa. Video. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay, I have to stop and comment, like, his style in this video. Oh my god! I'm obsessed with these outfits that he's wearing. He looks so good, like seriously. He looks so fucking good. I wonder which designers he's wearing, because it just, like, whoever styled this video is a freaking genius, because he looks so incredibly good. I think these are some of my favorite outfits that I've ever seen on him. I mean, he has a cool style, if you ask me. Like, he's very unique, and I feel like he really wears it well, like, whatever it is that he's wearing at the moment. But this, like, this looks like some high-end designer shit, you know? Like, he looks so good. I love this.
Without these
Oh, the red with the black. I love this. The blazer with the shirt underneath with the pussy bow. Oh my goodness. Love it. I don't actually know which outfit I prefer. If you're wondering, by the way, why I'm commenting on outfits so much, it's because I'm a fashion blogger. It's my hobby, and like I'm obsessed with fashion, have been since I was a kid. So obviously, you know, when I see nice outfits, nice clothes, I have to comment on it. But yeah, I just think these outfits that he's wearing are like perfection. Wow, what can I say? I love the song, I love the video, I think the visuals are so cool in this video. It's like, it's nothing complicated, like they didn't use like, I don't know, a ton of special effects or some huge different scenes in like crazy locations or whatever, but it just shows you that you can do such cool music videos or any kinds of videos or photos that you want. Even in very kind of simple locations, if you just have creativity and imagination, and of course if you work with people who are able to edit those videos in a way that they like turn out really, really cool. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Again, his outfits, OMG, on point, like both of them. I don't know, I really can't decide which one I prefer. Both of the outfits are just so incredibly cool, and yeah, they look great on him. Okay guys, this is it for today. Don't forget to follow us on social media. It's all gonna be linked down below. And of course, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell and all that good stuff, so you can let YouTube know that you enjoy our content. And see you next time, guys. And don't forget, life is short, so suck that lemon. Bye.